नंबर 5 17 पी एक्सरसाइज द टेंपरेचर का टेंपरेचर टेकन एडमिट नाइट और 6 कंसेक्यूटिव नाइट इन सिंगापुर आर गिवन कंसेक्यूटिव नाइट मीन एवरी डे 22 27 26 28 27 23 इट मीन्स सैटरडे संडे मंडे ट्यूजडे वेडनेसडे एंड थर्सडे फाइंड स्टेट मॉडल टेम्परेचर टेम्परेचर ऑफ सेवन डे इज 22 इफ वी एड सेवन डे इज 22 सॉल्यूशन मोड इज बिकॉज 27 मॉडल टेम्परेचर बिकॉज 27 बोथ आर टू टाइम रिपीट बोथ आर टू टाइम रिपीट देन इफ 22 इज एड 22 इज एडेड टू अबव सेट And if we add 22 more, if we add our data, what will be new model of temperature? What will be new model temperatures? If we add 22, this is 20, this is first data. If we add 22, this is 22, add 22 centigrade. Now more is more. Mode is 22 first, 27 first, 27 second, 22 second. This is mode 2 time. 22 is 2 time, 27 is 2 time. Similarly there, 27 first and 27 second. The mode is 27 and mode is 22 and 27. Question number 5 is complete. Question number 6. Given table on book 412100 123312134322422. A part represent data on dot diagram. Now the smallest number is 0, the big number is 4. Then 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now 0 is 2 times 1. This is a dot diagram. This is a dot diagram. 0 is 2 times, 1 is 5 times, 2 to 4, 2 is 6 times, 3 is 4 times, 4 is 3 times, first part is complete. This is a 2 diagram. Now B part, find the mean, median and mode of the data using a distribution, using a frequency. X is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and frequency is 0 is 2 times. 1 is 5 times, 2 is 6 times, 3 is 4 times, 4 is 3 times. Now, find mean. This is a ungrouped data. This is a with frequency. Then use mean. Mean is sigma, yes, summation. Fx over summation f. If only given, if only data. If only data like 2, 3, 4, 5. Find the mean. Sum of all data. Sum of all data and number of data 1, 2, 3, 4 is 4. Then in this question given a frequency, find the mean, median and mode. 0, 2, 1, 5, this is a data and frequency is 1. Me total is 20 frequency and summation, this is a sigma f. F of x mean multiply x with f. 0, 2 is 0, 1, 5 is 5, 2, 6 is 12, 3, 4 is 12, 4, 3 is 12. Then, now find the median, then we find also cumulative frequency. Cumulative frequency means frequency first, write first, and then first frequency add second. 2 plus 5, 7, then 7 plus 6, 13, 13 plus 4, 17, 17 plus 3, 20. Then this cumulative frequency, last number and the total number both are same. Mean sigma fx, yes, summation fx over sigma f. 41 over 20 equal 2.05. Median n equal to 20. N is total sum of frequency is 20. This is even. But number of data is odd. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Data is odd. Then median n plus 1 over 2. 20 plus 1 over 2, 21 over 2, 10.5. Now 10.5 is include 7, 7 is small and 13. 10.5, 11, 12 and 13, this nearest to 13, nearest to 13, 10.5. It means third and front of the 13 is 2, median is 2, the last part mod is 2, because 2 is 6 time. 2 is 6 time. Question number B, question number 6, B, A and B part is complete.